me death. Undo my shackles.
Oh, then it's
a champion of Ash, as I live, and to be in your presence is a great honor. I am Mjoll of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I fail. Well, perhaps my calling lies at...
Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you?
I was once a sorcerer.
Oh, I should be dead. I, Mjoll of Lot.
you faceless undead. No matter if you've any sense. You here. If like the others, your food then go on ahead. Trapes right past the you'll face death. Enough death to leave you. Yeah. If like the others you're fool enough, then go on ahead. If like the then go.
I am Siegvert of Cater. To be honest, have you ever walked near a white birch only to be well, if I'm not mistaken, whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some but I have to find a way up. This lift only goes down, you see. Well, I help anytime. Thank you.
I am Anri of Astora. This is Horace, a friend and are you too in search of the Lord? We are well along the road of sacrifices. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the undead. We seek the cathedral. We may go our separate ways now. The next time we cross paths, may the flames guide you. Oh yes, he's not very tall, but don't think ill of him. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the cathedral. We may go our separate ways now. The next time we cross paths, may the flame...